guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So after very long I'm doing a vlog. So today's vlog will be all about Bruno's training. So let's go to the spot.
So I wanted to share one thing with you guys that many of you know that Bruno is already 1 year plus, and you guys must be thinking that why is Bruno getting trained now. The reason is that we have started Bruno's training from the age of 4 months, and right now we have resumed it. The reason is because from 4 months to 6 months Bruno had a continuous training of 2 months, but then after that the rise in COVID cases in the place where I live is Bhubaneswar, Odisha, was in a very bad situation, so we had to stop his training class, and right now after 4 months we have again resumed it and it's all going smooth.
Sit, beta. Good boy. Bruno, come. Beta, sit. Very good. Bruno, come. Sit, beta. Very good. Bruno, come. Come, beta. Sit. Very good. Bruno, come. Beta, sit. Very good. Sit proper. Stay. Bruno, salute.
Okay, so the position which Bruno is doing right now is known as the salute position, and he's doing it pretty good. Okay, so many of you must be thinking that Bruno is very masoom, he's very childish. Yes, he is, but right now what he's learning from his teacher is socializing, because Bruno is very bad at socializing. He's very ferocious. Whenever he sees others, he starts barking like hell. Pluto!
I don't know, he never used to do like
Pluto?
The shark, Pluto?
Pluto!
Must